Following their escape from the hotel and relocation behind rebel lines, the Rusesabagina family is set to depart from a refugee camp when they are notified by their friend that their nieces are in the camp. They find the girls and adopt them as their own. After which, they left Rwanda and now reside in Belgium.
Stop the bus! Stop the bus! Stop the bus! Come,
come, come! Please, wait for us. I was so worried, I thought...
Wonderful to see you.
Come quickly.
They said there wasn't any room.
There's always room.